Hello friends, welcome back. So yesterday on Twitter, I shared adding another $500,000 worth of Tesla stock. I recommend you guys to follow me on Twitter if you have not, as it's the fastest way I can share my trades. So Tesla stock below $1,000 now. It's a no-brainer. My bearish price target for 2022, as you guys know, it's $1,600, representing a 50 to 60% upside. Remember, Elon selling Tesla stock ends December. Giga Berlin and Austin, two brand new Giga factories coming online anytime now. Tesla stock below $1,000, it's a no-brainer. In this high inflationary environment into 2022, Tesla stock, in my opinion, is the best risk-adjusted investment moving forward. I'm putting my money where my mouth is. So on the technicals, each time a stock breaks resistance, the resistance becomes a level of support. For those who followed me for a while, you do recall me nagging this shit weekly. Broke the previous all-time highs. It broke the previous all-time highs. When price retraces, it wouldn't retrace for long. The previous all-time highs is at 900. So once this level of resistance is broken, it becomes the support line. Tesla stock is now at support. It's time. As mentioned in this video, Tesla is not a high-risk stock anymore. It's $1 trillion market cap with a positive cash flow and earnings. Such stocks do not do a 70% drop anymore short of an entire market meltdown. But the economy is looking so strong, the central banks are putting the brakes on. So it's not the time to be bearish. Tesla stock, a correction of this magnitude only comes by 2 to 3 times a year. I'm buying the dip. Are you?